but it's definitely mod. So Glitcher 24/7 is actually a glitcher.